What? Are you kidding me? Hello, what's up? It's me again, MARTS ARPAS. Welcome back and welcome to our channel. We have yet another video. You know by the title that this is our third... This is our third video for our Asian Dream series, and this is titled My Own Beat. I am both scared and also excited at the same time because this is the third elimination round. We are almost near in knowing who will be the next Asian superstar. But before we proceed, and since you're already here, if you're new and you're into lifestyle, fashion, self-care, reaction videos, and of course if you're following the Asian Dream, you are on the right channel, so please hit the subscribe button and smash the bell icon so you're always updated whenever I post new videos. Also, I wanna be connected in and outside YouTube, so you can follow me on my social media accounts. The links are down below if you wanna check them out. So without further ado, let's proceed to our video, shall we? In 3, 2, 1!
Min.
What's up, guys? Oh, let's spice it up. Can you do the reggaeton? Let's do the reggae, alright? 1, 2, 3. Ah, come on, guys! Hey! Hey! Yeah! Everybody's grooving. That's what I want. Like, this energy is giving me life.
Oh, when the rain is pouring.
Stage and engage the audience. She was like a freed, liberated artist.
All right, guys, have a good night.
I agree.
A change of person.
Mm-hmm. What I hope to achieve from speaking with Jen is seeing her tapping in to a greater instrument.
Jen is next.
Good evening, everyone. How are y'all doing?
She's getting prettier and prettier.
On the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make my heart open. And I can only have one match, but I can make an explosion. This is my fight song. Take back my life song.
So I was trying to get her to work on taking a leap of faith, and she wound up doing that song lower than the actual record. Shocking.
Thank you, Tien. Next up, let's give it up for Poobah.
Poobah. The runs, the riffs, the queen. Okay, come on.
Stay away just to hear you breathing. Watch your smile when
most requested.
Oh my god, what's going on with me right now? I blanked out and forgot my lines.
Yes, come on. You can do it. You can finish it. Yes. Forgot the lyrics. Oh my god.
Thank you for singing the words for me. Thank you so much. I had no idea.
Booba, forgetting lyrics, it was a surprise. I'm afraid that her time might be running out.
Morissette, I agree.
What's up, guys? Good evening to everyone. Hope you guys did enjoy the music for tonight.
Carl!
I'm about to fall, feeling nothing. I'm over living insecure. Give me something.
Shawn Mendes is really not my forte to sing, but I took the risk because, just like what Michael said, we need to get out of our comfort zone.
It isn't in my blood. Woo! Go, Carl!
It isn't
in my blood. Woo! Kill it! Yes, Carl, yes. It's in your blood. Sing! Before we proceed to the elimination proper, I just like to share my thoughts with you guys about their performances. I cannot say that all of them did well because I feel like Tien was holding back. It was not her best performance. And Puva forgot her lyrics. And I feel like it's unacceptable in a competition. But I have to say that she was able to recover with those amazing runs. But Carl was a standout, and I need to say this: if Carl is not the best performer, I'm done. This will be the last video, and so we will now know whose journey will end tonight in 3, 2, 1.
Great tonight, guys. I hope you all enjoyed as much as we did.
We've tallied our votes, and the best performer is...
Carl.
Carl?
Yes!
And Lynn.
What?
It's a tie.
I feel a bit weird to share this week's best performer. I feel like I'm just the only one who tried to...
Tallying your scores, the person going home tonight is...
Tien. One moment. Before you go, Tien, we had so much fun tonight, and I don't want to be a buzzkill. After chatting with the judges, we have all decided no one will be eliminated this week.
What?
Still safe.
I have to fight now.
Yes.
What? You gotta be kidding me. Okay, I'm so disappointed, but I'll just gonna throw it out there. Carl is the only best performer. No shade to Lynn. But Lynn was also surprised when she was called as one of the best performers because her performance is far compared to Carl's. And please don't get me wrong, I like Tien. She is amazing, but I was okay for Tien to go home. So overall, I just have to say that I'm not happy about this episode, but I'm happy for Carl. He is definitely a standout, and he is consistent. Also, I have a lot of things to say about the show, but I'm gonna keep it to myself first. And all I wanna say right now is don't make it too obvious. Asian Dream, do not make it too obvious. So thank you so much for reaching this part of the video. You know the drill. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Also, please comment down below what you liked about the video and what you don't like about the video. And so before I go, I just like to say, mag-iingat po tayong parate. Mahal na mahal ko kayo. I wish you all the best and a happy life. I'll see you on the next video.